Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today I've come to Eynsford Castle in Kent. This is a medieval fortification built by William de Eynsford, around 1085 to 1087, and this is the remains. Size of these walls. Very impressive seeing its age. Go over here. You'll have to apologise for my voice, I've got a bit of a sore throat, so. Not sore throat. A croaky voice, sorry. I haven't got COVID, I don't think. Go in here. So this is an English heritage site. Completely free to get into. Like I said, it's in a village called Eynsford. There's a small car park on site, and if you do come, it's quite hard to find. Just go towards the Eynsford Village Hall. Looks like you're going down someone's driveway, but you're not. Looks like it's completely made of flint. Seen as it's 12th century, it's done quite well for its age. Look at the size of the walls. It's definitely a fortress, fortification. Just walk around the wall and then we'll call it a wrap. I come here before, about a couple of years ago, because I was going on holiday to Dover and I decided to do a roly-poly down there. No idea why I did it, I just did it. So yeah, Eynsford Castle, in the village of Eynsford, in Kent. Hope everyone enjoys this video, and we'll see you later.